was fascinated by stars, right? I was fascinated by space. I was fascinated by so many things in outer space and why do we exist and, you know, all that stuff. Rotational mechanics, kinematics, chemical kinematics, all of these that you're studying right now is going to be the most important. That is going to be the base. I can't emphasize enough.